Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Noah Locks back in this bitch, and today, sorry, had to burp. Excuse me. I'm gonna start. This is part 16 of the side quest of God of War. Sorry, my mind is like everywhere right now. I'm not gonna be talking for a little bit because I'm doing something, but after that, I'm gonna be on a mic position. So give me a second. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Noah Locks back in this bitch. So, basically, I just gotta make sure I get a bunch of this shit, basically. I literally played and I forgot to film. Bring this shit back, matter of fact. So I just gotta bring it back to him, right? I think I wanna see this.
You shouldn't have much trouble finding mist echoes inside the workshop. Staying alive, on the other hand. Now, there is something else to tell you.
Cause I just gotta keep coming back. Damn, this is a new one. Shorty, oh my, that two character check with beats in the back of the Jay-Z. What do I mean? That's this. Bro, ski mask go hard.
Brother, you're fading fast.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Come back anytime.
Kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No, it is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
This shit is all fucking D, bruh.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes. And it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop. And the three realm tears, of course. But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. What speaks to you?
Damn. Damn.
Well, when you do need
that, is bogus as hell. She bogus as fuck for that. Talking about you broke as hell. Talking about she broke. Damn, bro, you good? Damn. Thank you.
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't need.
God of War. Oh, God of War. My bad. I'm beating niggas' asses, bro. Niggas trying to eat my ass and shit, bro. I can't be having that. I don't like getting my ass ate. No. What the fuck? No, I'm not. I'm good at video games a little bit. I said I'm good at some games. I'm ass at this one though. Like when I first started this bitch, I was fucking terrible.
Where shall we begin?
No.
Fine piece of work. If I say so, myself. Be seeing ya.
Bitch ass nigga, come here, boy. Where you going? Pussy.
Another Valkyrie.
You're a neat.
Wow. Like, my bad, I was concentrating.
Supposedly, the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Huh?
Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't.
No. Hell no.
Yeah.
another Valkyrie.
Here in Niflheim? Of all the places.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you.
You don't need to make excuses to say hello. Well, that's something. Oh, we can't forget you. Never mind then. I can do whatever you need. Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Ha! Left flank incoming! The boy needs help! Boy, the boy!
Another Valkyrie.
You're a Niflheim?
Oh my god, I did it! Finally, bro! Holy fuck! Fuck me!
Freedom!
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the Rook stole our Valkyrs then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Yo, bro, that took mad long, okay? Mad. Oh, shit. This has a cooldown? This one has three of them, though.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
I mean, y'all, I'd be the Valkyrie, so I could care less, to be honest with y'all.
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Happy to provide.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Evaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Why does it smell so bad?
It's quite foul, isn't it? Well, that's a long story, but quite simply, Evaldi messed with forces he shouldn't have, and you're breathing the consequences.
Hey man, I'll catch y'all later, man. No luck, sign out there, bit, man. Peace.